Now that we have shown Clique to be NP complete, we can easily say that independent set is NP complete, because we can transform a graph for which you want to solve Clique easily into a graph for on which you can solve independent set, and then that will give you a solution for Clique. So we already have that reduction down here, which of course will make Carol quite unhappy. And we also had the reduction from independent set to vertex cover, because we showed that solving vertex cover on a graph is basically the same thing as solving independent set. So vertex cover is also NP complete. So Alice is now unhappy as well. And what this means is the following. The problems that Alice, Bob, and Carol are trying to solve are as hard as any problem in NP can become. Any problem that you could solve in polynomial time, if you have had this magic if better function available, would also be solvable in polynomial time if we found a polynomial time algorithm for any of their problems. Or even in other words, if you found a polynomial time algorithm for vertex cover, independent set, Clique, or SAT, what this would mean is that you have found a way to simulate the if better function in polynomial time. You can simulate a non-deterministic RAM on a deterministic RAM in polynomial time.